And perhaps the biggest controversy surrounding this new hire is how we say his name. I can tell you that I'm having a little trouble with it. 4029 finds out what fans are calling the man who's calling the shots on the Hill.
Yes, sir. Razorback Nation's going to the national championship next year. Yes, sir. Brett's going to take us. Thank you.
I think it's a good decision.
I think it's a solid hire.
I think they'll do better than this year.
Do you know how to pronounce his name?
Brett Musso.
I think it's Bielema. Bielema, I think, is what they said on ESPN.
Bielema?
That was up with Bielema. Yeah, Bielema.
Ben Bielema? No?
I think it's Bielema. Is that right?
I have no clue. Whenever I refer to him, it's kind of like Bieber.
Is it Bielema? Bielema, something like that? Brett Bielema, correct? Is that how you say it?
Perfect. Good job, bro. Oh, yeah.
Bielema?
Bielema. Bielema. How you say the name, man?
It's Big B, man.
It's Big B, man. That's what we're going to call him, man. Big B on the Hill, man.
Wisconsin goes pretty good. They had a pretty good season. Good luck to the football team.
Okay, Coach Bielema. I think I'm just going to stick with calling.